99% fail to answer this problem.
60 divided by 15 multiplied by 2 plus 2 equals to what? Option A, 1. Option B, 16. Option C, 20. Option D, 60. Comment your answer. Now it's time to solve it and find the correct answer. First of all, we have to start from bracket and we start from left to right. 60 divided by 15 multiplied by 2 plus 2, 4. And division comes first, so 60 divided by 15 is equal to 4 multiplied by 4. 4 multiplied by 4 equals to 16. So option B will be our correct answer.
If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.